reading in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God makes everything. A long time ago, God decided to make a beautiful world, your world. A long time ago, there was only God. So only God could make everything. In 6 days, God made the earth and oceans, plants, earth and trees, the sun, moon and stars, animals and people. On the seventh day, the day we call Sunday, God rested. God named the first man Adam and woman Eve. Together with all the animals, even lions and tigers, Adam and Eve lived happily in the garden of Eden.